The Four-Legged Woman, in 1882. A photograph was taken of Josephine Myrtle Corbin, an American sideshow performer who had a rare condition known as dapigus. Dapigus is a severe birth defect that causes the body axis to split left and right partway along the torso, resulting in duplicated pelvis and legs. While she could move her inner legs, they were too weak for walking. Despite her condition, Corbin married, had five children, and lived to the age of 59. The Four-Legged Woman,